Ja. Not really a lot, but I do play it some. Yeah, well, they did do online now. That's what I find with a few games. Anything's fine with me. Hey, Jeff, not much, man. Sure, sounds fine. So how is your stream of how is your stream of Looney Tunes, Jeff? Well, they should be able to hear you. Mixer. Well, I mean, this is like the first time in a couple of weeks that I've streamed, but I do it on Twitch. Jeff, can you hear everything okay? Well, what I do is downloaded the Twitch app, set up the Twitch stuff, and go to broadcast. So Jeff, I have a friend with me. Can you hear him okay? Okay, Joe says he can hear ya. Yeah.
First enemy soldier eliminated.
I'm still loading in.
Objective secure to control the fight.
Yeah.
now taken the objective, Baker.
No. Well, I've heard from a group that there's like multiple endings. Yes and no. I played Red Dead Redemption, but I don't remember playing Red Dead Revolver.
We now control
the
all
true
objectives.
First one. Yeah, it's still not in. Wanna try Team Deathmatch? Well, I can send you proof on Messenger of what I see. Every game has the glitch here and there. The loading screen.
Good show. Objective able taken.
Yep. Okay. I accept it. Oh. Oh, I think I left the squad. Yeah. Okay. It's good. Yeah. Well, it depends on where you go. Like if you come to Alberta, I can tell you a little bit of
all enemy forces must Calgary. Be destroyed.
Spruce Grove, which is in Alberta, but mainly when I say I'm from Alberta, I say Edmonton because more people know where Edmonton is, because it is our capital. West. Then again, you are in a band, so you probably had a hard day's work writing album number two, the next single. Having a day off today, as in Friday, you know, you're probably going, okay, how do I want the bass to sound for this next song? Many bands as I pretty much say check out and listen to, you know, and say how do they want that album to sound, because one of the local band, Driven to Exile, actually changed quite a bit. Yeah, the lead singer is now the bass player. Well, he says that the bass has always been an inspiration of his. But he will still do like backing vocals and stuff. He just doesn't believe that he's good enough for both bass and vocals. And then it took them like, yeah. And then it took them something crazy like to find a new drummer. driven to exile. Yeah, Edmonton. They are on Spotify. I actually found a new band, and the way they explain themselves is Weird Al meets Pantera. Yeah. Yeah. After this round, I'll get the name for you. Dude just ran up. It's good. We got some heavy bands. We got our fair share. With conviction is pretty good. Yep. Oh yeah, well Saban is also a graphic designer.
Our soldiers are gone. Sharpen up.
Another band you check out that's rock is Follow No One. Follow No One. Yeah. They are not local. I sort of found them on Twitter. Yeah, they followed me, so I followed them back. Immunize is another good band to listen to. That the one first is actually in another band.
That's
Psycho's Dick is the band that Weird Al slash Pantera.
I'm fucking dying here, medic!
Yeah, I know. Oddly enough, that was the song that they had on Facebook. It's like, I gotta check this out. It's like, yeah, we're a mixture of Pantera and Weird Al. I was like, yeah, I like both those bands. Seen Weird Al.
Everywhere! Fucking help me!
Fight's almost over for us!
Try and think of how to pronounce the band's name. I seen them live. They're very good. And they're,
I'm wounded! Medic!
Finland, I wanna see.
They stunned me! I need a medic! I'm fucking dying here! Medic!
Negation's another good one. So, who's from Florida as well. Yeah, I know. I Owe Nothing is another Florida band. Non-Point. Should get like Non-Point Deviate the Plan Murder the Crow tour. Oh yeah. Nice. Sometimes it's friends. Sometimes I get the odd person. Sometimes I'll stream on YouTube, but I have to go about going on a PS4.
I got you, soldier.
There is a sniper down here. Yeah, I see that. Well, at least they wouldn't until I revived you before they got me. Yeah, I would have waited until the famous person was up. Yeah.
Blood everywhere, fucking help me. I'm wounded. Medic. They done me. I need a medic.
Why, look. I do have Black Ops 4. there's no story, so to be in it lost a bit of the value. Like, the only way I found single player stuff is, zombies, but even that is like, you still can't press start to pause the game. Once in a while. But I think the last time I did play it was with you. Yeah. And I thought you were shooting at me. Whoa! I'll get the guys in the car, and all I see is someone in front shooting at me, or so I think. I didn't even hear them roll up. Got him! Side. Sniper.
I'm dying! Please! I need help!
Yeah. Cause there's a guy in the hangar. So I tried to get him. Next thing I knew, I sniped. New movies lately.
See you later.
Yeah. Looper?
Here again.
I still have yet to watch Solo. Yeah, I've heard Disney ruined it, but to me, they're giving them the background stuff, you know? Last movie I saw was Escape Room. Yeah. It's definitely got a twist. It is and isn't at the same time. Because they already hinted at a sequel during the film.
What's happening?
Yeah. Yeah, but it was the way that they hinted at the sequel. Because you're not ever shown who the master is. So that's where it kind of different from Saw. So you're going, okay. There's the game master. But what they did was at the end is. They're like, got this airplane, and it's coming, and it's going to cry. Next thing you know, simulation over. The game master asks, what are the chances of survival?
I'm coming for you! Fatal! Get moving on!
Fucking dying here, medic! Blood! Yes. Everywhere! Fucking help me!
Oh, the other two games I got is Star Wars Battlefront 2. And that was on sale for $10. Yeah. And then, Homefront, the Revolution. It's good. A lot of people didn't like it. It doesn't feel like Homefront, but it's still good. I heard EA canceled open world.
Throwing grenade out!
Star Wars. It's right there by the drink. Sea of Thieves. If you get Game Pass, you can play it. Me and a few friends play it from time to time.
Come on,
yep. They've banned me from driving the ship. And I like the way that they did their DLC. Because the way they did it is there's going to be an update, and then that's your DLC.
All right. Yeah.
Who knows? Maybe we'll have to do PUBG again without killing each other.
All right. Yeah. Night, man. Night.